New York City restaurants. On our current trajectory, we can reopen indoor dining at 25% on Valentine's Day. The restaurants want a period of time so they can notify workers, they can get up to speed for indoor dining, order supplies, et cetera. So we're saying indoor dining 25% on Valentine's Day.
The biggest stories the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.